I'm living in the shade of a lie.